We hope to solicit funds throughout Eastern Kentucky, the state, and the United States in helping to defray the cost of not only moving the statue, but what the statue will cost to even purchase.